I'm here in the langar with the Ziafat team who are preparing the food for our Khudam brothers at the country market. Nazim Saab, Khaliq Saab is here with me, and I would like to ask him, how many people are you expecting to come at the National Ijtema, and what goes into the preparation for so many people?
Assalamu alaikum, Sheikh Saab. Yes, we are cooking for about 4,500 people today, 4,500 Khudam brothers. And right now we are in the middle of our lunch cooking, and we've got the big menu today. We got starter chicken roast, and then we have lamb korma, vegetable rice as the main course, and as a dessert we've got gajar halwa. So right now with me is my naib, Kamar Saab, and Ehsan Saab. These both working really hard with me, and with them we have about 45 Khudam team to cook everything and wrap them everything and transport it to country market. So hopefully it will take about 4 to 5 hours from start till end to cook food for 4,500 Khudam brothers.
And what are the ingredients you use here?
Yes, if I'll go in general, we've got about 650 kg mutton. We have about 350 kg plus for this meal. We have 350 kg rice and so many other things. And we need about 40-45 people to cook food at this big amount of food. Yes.
To the waste which comes out from here.
Yes, so this year we don't want to waste a single portion. So we bought another extra 3,000 packings. So what we do, whatever the leftover will be, we'll pack them up in the night and we'll give them all Khudam going back to their home, staying with, who are not staying at site. So they will take food for their families or for themselves and they can eat it the next day. So inshallah, we will try to make the waste to zero. Yes.
Inshallah. Just one more question. There are so many different departments at the Ijtema, so many duties which are happening. Why have you chosen this duty here at the Ziafat department? From the looks, it looks really hard. You need to work, I think, 24/7 for the food to be cooked for all the Khudam brothers. But why have you chosen this duty?
Yeah, you are right. This duty is really long. We've started from 4:30 to 5 in the morning and finished by 1 in the morning. So only 4 to 5 hours of sleep. But only reason behind is that this department, the links goes to Hazrat Masih Maud Allah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So the Langar Khana was initially started by him. So this is the main department which is running from that time. So this is the biggest inspiration and motivation that the Imamul Zaman Hazrat Masih Maud Allah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam worked himself in this department. So these are a few things which really motivate us and my team and make us to work extra hours to make sure that the hospitality and everything will never be compromised.
One thing I would like to tell the viewers that I myself had the opportunity to serve in the langar department, and one of the hardest things which I found is peeling the onions, all the tears which come out during the peeling.
Yes, onions, if I'll tell you in general, right now so far we've used about 650 kg of onion and another 200 kg will be used by evening and tomorrow.
Inshallah, Jazakumullah Khalif Saab and team. Jazakumullah Saab.
Alright, so I'll take you inside and I'll show you the real picture which normally no one can see from outside. So
I need to wear this.
Yes, here's your apron. This is the apron with the official Ziafat logo.